Hello everybody, All Night Gamer Guy here. I'm back to play more Yu-Gi-Oh! We have three more duels of Yu-Gi-Oh! GX, and then we're done with this one. So, we are going up... Oh no, I hit the story! I meant to use my deck. Oh well. I'll have to back up. Yep, we're up against Yubel. I prefer using my deck. Yubel. Which, sadly, I better not. You know, I never did use Yubel before. I mean, I've had him in my deck in the past, but I never used it. Him, her, something. I don't know. But I will say this, though. Yubel is quite an interesting character and monster card. All right. I activate supply squad. And I'll place one monster face down. That's all I'm going to do. Yubel actually might take me a little while. Dispel card. He sent two copies of Yubel to the graveyard. Yes, I'm gonna activate my Marshmallow's ability. I added Soul Release to my deck. I'll activate Dark Hole. I'll bring back my Marshmallow cards. Marshmallow. Whatever you prefer. Alright, I'll put one card face down. And I think I'll remove some cards. Mostly Yubels. I think I'll activate emergency provision while I'm at it. I'll activate Robbing Goblin. Good guess. So far. I'll summon my Roaring Captain. And I'll summon my Gyatsuri Panda while I'm at it. I flip up Flamethrower Guard. Put one card face down. Yeah, why not? I'll summon up my Bloody Mistra. Synchro summon. Alright. Doesn't have any trap cards to destroy monsters. Unless he's saving it for later. I activate his ability. Now I'll attack. Summon out Yubel already, huh? Well, he's only got... Yubel's only got one copy of himself. Thanks to my soul. Full release. See, I keep forgetting about Yubel's abilities. I keep forgetting about them. Oh, why did I say no? Boo. One monster face down. Now I'll attack directly. No, I'm not gonna continue attacking. I should have stopped when I took damage before, but oh well. Yes, it is a monster. I'll activate my monster's ability. Okay. Summon back my synchro monster. I can't attack. Let's just activate its ability like last time. Marshmallows are on the field. Nothing I could do for now. This one might take a while. Nope. Nope, spell card. Yeah, so it's a spell card. Spell card. Come on. Yes, it's a monster. I guess I'll have to do this. Just to buy me some time. He took out my spirit barrier? But why? Unless he's... Yeah, it's a monster. Come on. Thank you. Yes, I'll activate his ability. Oh, I just gotta hope. Oh, okay. Okay, why would you summon a monster if it's gonna get destroyed? Come on. Now I activate Infernal Fire Blast. And that ends the duel. That was close. I did not want to lose. Whew. Darkness returns. Let's continue. Night Shroud. I did not see this guy in the English dub version of the show. Supply squad and put one monster face down. That's all I'm going to do. I summon Defender, the Magical Knight. Now I'll attack. Oh, dang. Activate my defender's ability. I take the damage, but he'll still survive. Next, I summon my lady. And I'll attack. Then I'll activate her ability. By removing her from play, I can play Zombie World. I'll place him in defense mode. Okay, I'll end my turn. Mm-hmm. I summon flip up Wall of Illusions. Now activate Call of the Haunted. Summon back my Magical Defender. Attack. And attack. Hush you. I guess I'll only be fitting two duels in if I win this one. I'd switch Wall of Illusion to defense mode. I will summon my Dark Blade. And then I'll XYZ summon. Alright. Now I'll attack. One monster face down, and I'll switch my XYZ monster into defense mode. And I lost. Well, I guess I'll have to go up against him in the next video, but yeah, we got two more. Yubel took forever, though. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. I don't want this one to be too long, so I hope you guys enjoy. I hope everyone enjoys. I'll see you in the next video. All Night Gamer Guy.